What's she doing in Gundarvaville?
Becoming relevant for the first time in like a fucking year. That's what she's doing here. In fact, can't I read minds? Oh my god, I forgot. I can read the mind of a character who hasn't been in the story for a whole year. I wonder what she's gonna think. Probably something completely worthless and having nothing to do with her character or the story. What is it? Ah, it's dot dot dot. Perfect. Exactly what I was expecting.